once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on.
One day you'll be able to do that too, Starling. But even then, you'll never be as fast as me.
You never know. I may be. Hey, I'll race you round that crater.
Oh, you're not up to that just yet.
Anyway, it's nearly time for class.
School's in. Even on Mars.
And today's lesson is about...
Mars Canyon Racing!
Best field trip ever! I'm late.
All right, settle down, racers. Now, as you know, you're here in our Mars campus to learn about Mars Canyon racing. So, here with all you need to know about the Red Planet is Headmaster Crane.
Thank you, Coach Pigeon. And welcome, class, to Mars. Fourth planet from the sun in our solar system. Roughly half the size of Earth.
And home to the Valles Marineris, the Grand Canyon of Mars.
That is correct, Cadet Raven.
Big Canyon.
Now that's a long way down.
Indeed. It is the largest known canyon in our entire solar system.
The Mars Canyon race takes place once every Martian year.
Isn't a Mars year almost two times as long as an Earth year?
Good memory, Hawk. A year on Mars lasts for 687 days. Earth years are only 365 days. And now, let's check out some classic footage of the race.
Look! It's Swift Starlight!
The fastest racer of all time.
The stakes are high, so Mars Canyon racers have to train hard.
Hey, Hawk, you see that? I'm gonna do that next time I win.
Have you ever flown in the Mars Canyon race, Coach Pigeon?
Of course he has.
Did you win? Did you meet Swift Starlight?
Okay, let's move on. It's time to start your training. The Mars Canyon Race Simulator, so you can practice. Now, who wants to go first?
Me. Oh, I do.
All right. Robin, and Hawk, and Eagle. And we need one more.
Oh, pick me!
Raven.
Whoa. Hey, Eagle, are you gonna pull a victory roll if you win?
What do you mean, if?
Yeah, we'll see about that.
This is tricky terrain!
Just be glad these simulated Martian rocks are made of rubber.
Time for a victory roll!
Huh?
Congratulations, Raven. Hey, you guys all made good time. Eagle, what were you thinking? Now, that risky move cost you the race, but it could have been worse. A stunt like that in the real Valles Marineris could land you in serious trouble.
Sorry, Coach.
Well, just make sure you all get some rest and refuel. We race tomorrow.
I could have won that race. I should have won it.
Aw, it's okay, Eagle. You can't win them all. Come on and refuel.
If we raced in the real canyons of Mars, I would definitely win.
You think so, huh?
I don't think so. I know it.
Then what do you say to a rematch tonight in the real Valles Marineris?
You're on, Hotshot. Let's do it.
Meet me at the launch pad just before sundown.
Eagle, I'm not sure you should try to...
I'll be fine, Robin.
Oh, then at least refuel. You can't race on an empty tank.
Don't worry, I'll do it. I'll refuel later.
I figured you'd chicken out.
You kidding me? I would miss this for all the dust on Mars.
You sure you want to do this?
Are you saying you don't?
Oh, I totally want to do this.
Then let's go! Booster rockets! Engage! Wings! Back! Space visors! Down! Space racers ready! 3, 2, 1, go! Valles Marineris. Looks awesome. You ready to lose your first ever Mars Canyon race?
Lose to you? Only in your dreams, dude.
Wow! We're really here! Yeah, it's so big! Yeah, and so, look out! Rocky! That was close. This really is dangerous!
Is this race too real for you, Eagle?
Go, Raven! I'm number
one! I'm winning! Raven? Raven! Raven, where'd you go? If this is some kind of joke, it's not funny! Uh-oh. Something's not right here. Raven!
Eagle! Help!
He sounds far away. Hang on, Raven! I'm coming down! Oh, man. This Martian canyon goes down for miles. Wish I'd listened to Robin and refueled. Raven!
No need to shout.
Ah! Raven! Don't creep up on me like that. Are you okay?
Yeah, but I clipped my wing. I don't think I can make it out of this trench.
And I'm almost out of fuel. We better call for help. Ava, get me mission control.
It's no use. I tried too. Can't get online.
Must be the canyon walls blocking the signal. Let me take a look at that wing. Oh.
Is it bad?
No. No worries. Coot will patch you up. You'll be fine.
It's bad, isn't it?
Well, a little bit, yeah.
Sorry about this, Eagle.
It's not your fault. We're stuck down here because I was mad that you beat me in the practice race.
Yeah, I sure whipped your tail.
Hey, Raven. Truce? What do you say?
Truce. I say truce. No more arguing.
Oh, that's it. I'm all out of fuel. I should have listened to Robin.
How's anyone gonna find us now?
I don't know. We might be down here together for, like, ever.
Oh, man.
Hey, guys!
Who's there?
Oh, hi, it's me, Starling. How are you doing? Who won the race? It took me like a million years to find you guys. Oof. Raven, what happened to your wing? That looks nasty.
You followed us all the way out here?
Yeah, but it took me a while to catch up. You guys are fast!
That's us. Fast.
Not so much now, though, huh? You need me to go get help?
Yes, please. Starling, you're the best. A great little racer.
And I'll be an even better one when I'm bigger.
Yeah, I know you will. And I'm gonna help you learn how, too. Take you under my wing, teach you all kinds of things.
Oh, yay! I'll be back with help as fast as I can.
Sure, I'm okay. But check out Raven.
No way!
Good job, Starling. These boys would have been in big trouble without you.
Thanks, Coach.
Or should I say, even bigger trouble. Because all three of you are grounded for leaving Mars campus without permission. No flying at all, today or tomorrow.
Oh, grounded? With Eagle?
We're sorry we left campus and raced without asking for permission.
Yeah, sorry, Coach. Pretty cool race while it lasted, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Don't forget who was in the lead when we stopped.
You mean when you crashed?
When you ran out of fuel.
Raven, if we weren't being towed away, I'd race you again right now.
I whipped your tail at practice.
No, you didn't. I just like...